That is not the way to Skull Mountain, but I did see the pirates transporting something shiny to the bar earlier.
What about you?
Please, I think I can handle myself from here. You two head to Skull Mountain. Until we meet again.
Pierre is quite fishy. I am not sure I trust him.
Me neither. But he's our best shot at finding Captain Quantum. We just need to get through these trials.
Shouldn't be hard.
Hold on. Is Grog made out of...
I think this Speedle might appreciate getting out of here. It appears the base of Skull Mountain is just past those wrecked ships.
This guy's got a booze?
Why are you so down? Tell me I don't did something I don't know.
Before, right, Clank?
If one can call hanging on for dear life, riding.
Guess he remembers us.
And is following us?
Maybe.
Something's not right about all this.
Welcome to the pirate trials. Now who will be swashbuckling with us today?
What?
Ahoy there!
What?
Your trial awaits!
Good luck to you.
Thanks. I'd love to be inspected by fucking fellow pirates.
The pirate trials are a theme park?
Cool.
That's new. Okay.
So, what? Think your pikes are ready for a shifty shuffle and shanty?
Oh no.
Aye, that be the spirit. Listen to our shanty carefully and shoot the pirates in order to sing it back.
Say what?
Me hearties, sing shanties.
Me hearties, sing shanties.
Indeed! Now the little matey!
Pardon?
Pardon?
Your memory be sharp!
Girls, pin!
Respectable positions of power!
Okay.
Of girls in respectable positions of power.
Tis music to me! Now everyone! Aye, that be the spirit!
Linger by the
shore!
Who linger by the shore?
Thank God, I'll help with that. Thank God I remember that one.
I thought that went rather well.
Yeah. Guess we should do that more often.
No, thank you.
So, you think yourself a pirate, eh? Think again. For now, ye face your greatest trial yet. The terror of Boku Boku Bay. The destroyer of Moon 34B. The inspiration behind every midnight tale, every shape in the shadows, and all
The what? Optimus 18. Who was this? Snootex?
Just a Grunthor.
Was a Grunthor.
Oh yes, forgot to mention our he's dead. Trial be temporarily out of order. He can just keep going. Or not.
Think you can help us get that gold bolt glitch?
Whoa! They got Eos. Oh. Get a snipe, I'm gonna get a snipe, I'm gonna get a snipe.
Or make things worse. What am I thinking? I have to do something. If I don't, who will? Ratchet just thinks this is your average computer virus.
I wonder why that one is too fucking fries out. Hey. Keep your fucking hand paw to yourself. Cool, that one got sealed on. Did I get back that one probably, that way probably? Yep. Where's yours at? Over here. Diet? Oh, is there more?
Computer's all clear.
That's very nice to hear, Glitch.
You?
We didn't you again. Interrupt. But don't worry. Next time, we shall talk face to face.
That was all you, Glitch.
Okay. So what did Chico do? Cause people, that's what it is. Cause big head mode, that used to be a cheat code. Okay. Oh, I can swipe my one weapon with something else. Okay. Got a hammer. Give him a hammer, give him a sword. Green pirate. Power sword and swordfish. Key as well. Damn it. Are we attacked by a key that's from Kingdom Hearts? Yes, please. What? Hey, I was just swimming. Did I look back to my ship? Because I have no clue what's wrong with that one. Whoa. Okay, I guess that's over. Probably me.
And so, Captain! What? Set sail in search of the fabled booty! But little did he know, his ship was being flaked! Behind ye, swashbuckler!
Our messenger!
Watch those goblins!
Oh!
Might as well salvo. Cause I haven't got to the fucking guy yet. To fucking. Jump on me.
Ye survived the Snoojacks. Impressive. Then let us see if ye have what it takes to conquer the final trial. Aid and soul, Captain. What? Set sail in search of the fabled booty. But little did he know his ship was being flanked.
Bet. Boy.
Treasure
crate be finally free. But wait! Surprise popcorn attack! What? I say what? I'm dying to eat popcorn, yo.
At all.
Ye survived? I mean, huzzah! The captain is just up ahead.
Cool. You survived? I mean, huzzah!
Wow. Looks like Pierre was telling the truth after all.
Let us see what is up ahead first. Perhaps that means congratulations in Kraken.
That doesn't make it any better.
Huh? Ratchet, run!
Perhaps that means congratulations in Kraken.
That doesn't make it any better.
Ratchet, run!
So, Captain, what? What brings ye here?
You're, in danger. The Emperor has
a... Dimensionator?
You already knew?
Har, har! We bugged him! Greatest job we ever pulled! So actually, he's the one in danger!
Say what?
We could get ahead of the Emperor with that thing.
Thing? It's me face!
But you're not a robot.
Ye dare!
Well, I'm not surprised.
Wait, this dimension has a quark?
Quark? Yep. It's quantum! Captain Quantum. Murderer! No, 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 it's me! It be me, Quantum! See?
Ye will pay for defiling our captain's head like that. Both of ye.
Say what?
No, no, no!
My name's Ratchet. Will you give us the helmet?
Yes, fine.
I don't want it now.
You have to hold off the pirates until we're ready for takeoff.
Leave it to me. Version of you, but we really should talk about this later.
Yeah, much later.
These shields are
my ammo?
tell me. Is that the last of them?
Well, if I were their captain, I would be regrouping for a counterattack right now. But I'm not anymore.
Oh, wait a minute. That pirate did that. Parking wait, parking wait.
The whole planet after us?
Parking wait.
I'd be so honored right now. Just a little bit longer. We're almost at full power.
Where is that ship going?
What the heck is that thing?
They deployed the plunder beam. It's
plumber beam. They want to drop on top of you guys. Bam 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 bam. Oh, it's more on that side. I was wondering why I would say this more. This thing on here. Can I eat my popcorn yet?
Thanks, but maybe we should focus on escaping first before the pirates or the Emperor get here.
Okay.
Are we gonna need seatbelts?
Maybe.
They're gonna cut us off.
You have fucking iceberg, dude.
Cannon!
action. We need to disable the scuttler.
No, really? Actually, we need to disable the scuttler. No! Shit!
That has to be how we stop the scuttler, right? Just need to defeat these pirates first.
God, can I get up? Bye. How do I turn off? How do I turn off? How do I turn you off? Is it down there?
Our only shot.
Surrender, your enemy vessel! Your destruction is imminent!
It is not working, Ratchet.
You thinking what I'm thinking?
I am afraid so.
I'm gonna get off the ship.
Fair's fair. So, this Captain Quark, is he a pirate in your dimension too?
No, he's a hero. Even though he's betrayed us, surrendered to save his own skin, taking credit for our...
He's a hero?
Because no matter how many times he screws up, he's always there when it matters most. He never stops trying.
The dimension's falling apart. The Emperor's all powerful, and my life's in danger. Perfect time for a career change.
And there... you...
What are you doing?
Hero stuff!
Hero stuff.
Quantum actually saved us. Wow.
We must let Rivet and Kit know.
Let's meet them at Zerky's. We can plan our next move there.
Our door must be closed today! In memory of our dearly departed Captain Quantum!
Oh. Oh, that's what that boy day is. Okay.
Hope everything's good on Rivet's end.
Soon find out.
Resistance is broken, and this galaxy is finally mine!
Okay.
That's it. Where's the joy? The bliss? The murderous enlightenment? Why don't I feel any different?
Because you equated happiness with success. And now that you've achieved it, life is meaningless.
What do you possibly know about success, you... That's it. I haven't really won yet. There are still so many other dimensions waiting to be conquered.
Good luck finding them. It took me years just to figure out the coordinates for this one.
That's because you forgot the first rule of road tripping. Always bring a map.
A map? The dimensional map? In the archives. He's going to Savali. You catch all that, Rivet?
Got it. We'll meet you there.
No way. It must be nefarious. The archives held the dimensional map, correct? Yeah. Yeah. Rivet. Kit. Emperor Nefarious destroyed the archives. We're gonna check inside and see if he got the map.
The archives have been destroyed? Where is Gary?
I'm not sure. Nefarious forces ahead.
Not so yet.
Oh, thanks for choosing, Ms. Zircones.
So I want.